most of us fear death. But for the Santa Blanca drug cartel, death is a saint. They embrace her, praise her, worship her. They kill thousands without repercussions. Trafficking poison across South America. Corroding governments. How do you fight an enemy that doesn't fear death? Maybe you hunt them from the clouds.
Eyes on white hat.
You can't fight the friction!
Cocaine is on the move. Cocaine is on the move. Targets are pulling out. Target down. Drop them.
Or you fight from the shadows. Attack when they least expect. Pick them apart. Leave no evidence behind.
Hostile at 9 o'clock.
Go. All right, Ripley.
Careful now.
Whitehead is inside. Keep forward, please.
Ripley, area secure.
Whitehead is cured. Let's go.
You can unleash chaos. Strike from every side. Confuse them. Destroy everything. Decide who lives and who dies. Fight an enemy that doesn't fear death. You manipulate them from the inside until the monsters wipe each other out.
Thank you.
This is the kind of insane, immersive, cinematic, open-world gameplay that you come to Ubisoft for. I know you felt that all in your bones.